Good morning, everyone. Thanks for joining us. Jessica will have a look at your weather in just a moment, but first your news. Police in Cleveland are investigating a Christmas Eve murder. Prentice Smith is behind bars in connection with the case. Now, Smith is charged with murder and aggravated assault. He's accused of shooting his brother in the head and shooting his sister-in-law in the hip. The shooting happened on Christmas Eve in the 100 block of Colonial Drive in Cleveland. Police say an altercation between the two brothers led to the shooting. The case, however, is still under investigation. And an arrest warrant has been issued in West Memphis for a man wanted for killing a Bolivar County native. Cedric Burks is wanted for the murder of Maggie Wright. Now, she was found dead on Sunday in West Memphis. Authorities say the victim was on her way back from a Tunica casino. Now, Wright was a school teacher living in South Haven, but she's originally from Cleveland. If you know anything about Cedric Burks' whereabouts, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers at 870-732-4444. Now, Burks is a convicted criminal, and he's considered to be extremely dangerous and may be driving the victim's Lincoln. Now, off to Jessica for a look at today's Delta weather forecast. Jessica?
Thank you, Tammy. We started off this morning with temperatures quite chilly in the upper teens and lower 20s for early this morning. We'll move into the upper 30s by early this afternoon, and then by later this evening, we'll still see some upper 30s and lower 40s. It will be sunny throughout the day today, but that unfortunately won't be enough to have temperatures move up too much. So the high temperatures today, 38 for a high in Clarksdale, 40 for a high in Cleveland, 41 for the high temperature today in Greenville. And overnight tonight will cool off again. Temperatures will cool down into the mid to lower 20s, 24 for an overnight low in Cleveland, 25 for a low tonight in Indianola, 26 for a low in Belzona, and 29 degrees for a low temperature tonight in Yazoo City. We'll take a look at the 7-day forecast and keep an eye on what's happening in the middle of the week here. Monday and Tuesday both look nice, sunny skies, and temperatures will start to warm up. But on Wednesday, we'll see a really significant chance for some showers and thunderstorms. Thursday and Friday also will warm up into the upper 60s and lower 70s on Friday. And we'll also see another significant chance of rain on Friday afternoon. Tammy, now back to you.
News and weather updates, and for more on all your latest news, sports, and weather 24 hours a day, just log on to our website at WXVT.com.